Welcome to Intro to Raza Studio, a video series designed to introduce you to Raza's no-code user interface that makes building, maintaining, and improving AI assistance easy and efficient. Raza Studio runs on Raza's dialogue system, COM, which stands for Conversational AI with Language Models. COM leverages LLMs, large language models, to make natural and fluent interactions easy to build and control so that you can deliver next-level customer support. By introducing streamlined no-code collaboration workflows in Raza Studio, we can bring the whole conversational AI team together in a single interface to create sophisticated, AI-driven, conversational customer experiences with COM, Raza's latest innovation. Until now, Raza was primarily used by developers as it was mostly accessible over the command line via our product, Raza Pro. But with the introduction of Raza Studio, we've really worked to democratize access to Raza so that the whole conversational AI team can contribute to the build and continuous improvement of AI assistance. This allows every team to customize deeply with a pro code approach where necessary in Raza Pro, but then optimize their building process and collaboration workflows with a no code approach in Raza Studio for that full platform experience. Raza Studio, as well as this video series, was created for conversational AI practitioners. Practitioners that want to get familiar with this new no-code user interface and see what it would be like to build with Raza. Who is a conversational AI practitioner? Well, it's someone who's on the conversational AI team, the team that, in addition to developers, includes bot builders, designers, product owners, testers, analysts, subject matter experts, content managers, and more. It's the collective group of people that design and develop to manage conversational interfaces like chatbots and voice assistants. In this introduction series, we'll guide you through Raza Studio's no-code interface with the goal that you get a good feeling about the look and feel of building dialogue in Raza so that by the end, you feel more informed about whether or not the Raza platform might be the right solution for you and your team. Let's start with some prerequisites. Before we dive in, I want to make sure that you're familiar with Raza's dialogue system, COM. COM is a dialogue system that brings in the best of language models to give more agency to dialogue systems for more fluent and resilient conversational interactions, while also leveraging traditional approaches to conversational AI to ensure that teams can maintain control where they want it and build dialogue more quickly and easily than before. Before you follow along with this series, I'd highly recommend that you check out the What is COM and How COM Works videos to get up to speed on how the underlying dialogue system in Studio works. I'll link it in the description as well. Once you have a good understanding of COM, the Raza dialogue system, we'll begin our journey with Raza Studio by taking a tour of the user interface to demonstrate and explain the key spaces and tools that you have at hand to build out customer journeys. As we continue our journey, we'll look at different parts of an internal AI assistant that I'm building here at Raza in Raza Studio and build out some user journeys step-by-step together to demonstrate how fast and easy it can be to build out next-level conversational customer experiences in Raza Studio. And lastly, we'll show you how to train, test, and review your chatbot in the user interface so that you can imagine how Raza Studio can support your team's journey throughout the whole conversational AI sprint. Follow along in our next videos to start your journey with Raza Studio and see what it would be like to work hands-on with an LLM-powered dialogue system like COM.